So first step is open up your iPhone and go to Play Store and download the CAMO, these apps, and once install, then go to your any browser and type CAMO, these apps, download your apps on your PC as well. So I already downloaded it, and once done, just open up these apps on your PC, then you can see this kind of interface. So now you have to connect your mobile phone with your PC with cable, and once it open, then you can see it's already connected. And if you have another apps, then first of all it's connected with a phone tech or a webcam. Now you have to select your device as only. Now open the OBS or Zoom or anything. Suppose I am using the OBS studio. Open the OBS, then first time you see my webcam is connected, so you have to select. Now you have to go your Steam source option, then you have to select video capture device. I am using iPhone test, then press on OK. Then you can see your camera option, iPhone tech and camo. You see my camo is now, sorry, so my camera is already connected. Suppose I want to connect a display, then press on display capture, and it's already. So that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day. Thank you.